Did you know? The blood in the elevator scene in The Shining was made from a mixture of water, paint, and salt, creating a viscous and realistic texture.